Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to find Discord ID. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to admin it. So first of all, open your Discord and then click on user settings and click on advanced, and from here make sure to turn on developer mode. So first of all, I'm going to show you how to find my own user ID. So here's my ID showing up here. So I'm right clicking above my ID and click on copy ID. And one more thing, you can't find this copy ID option if you haven't turned on the developer mode. So please make sure to turn on developer mode, then you will find this copy ID. So click on copy ID, and now if I paste the ID here, and here we can see this is my Discord ID. And if I change my profile name, the user ID won't be changed. This is permanent. And now let's see how to find another user ID. So I'm right clicking above this user and click on copy ID, and I'm pasting that ID here. So this was how we can find Discord ID. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to admin it. Thank you for watching.